Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday laid the foundation stone for Amravati, the new capital city of southern Andhra Pradesh province. It had been sharing Hyderabad as a capital with Telangana, which was bifurcated last year.
The construction work of the ultra-modern metro city officially began on Thursday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid the foundation stone of the new capital city in the presence of Provincial Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu. The mega event witnessed the presence of thousands of people, including foreign dignitaries.
Sarkar banne ke itne kam samay mein Chandrababu ne jis gati se is kaam ko haath mein liya aur isko दुनिया में जो कुछ श्रेष्ठ है उसको समाहित करने का प्रयास किया, इसलिए मैं चंद्रबाबू जी को हृदय से बहुत बहुत अभिनंदन देता हूँ.
Amravati will replace Hyderabad as the new capital of Andhra Pradesh once the construction is completed. The tech hub, which was the capital of the undivided Andhra Pradesh for nearly 5 decades, will from then be the capital of newly formed Telangana. The master plan of the city, designed by a Singapore firm, is spread over 54,000 acres. The construction is carried out with assistance from Japan. Amravati in Guntur district holds a historical, mythical and cultural significance as it was once the seat of power of Satvahana rulers. The provincial government is planning to develop it as a smart city, while neighbouring areas like Rajamundri will be developed as a tourist destination.